What's up everyone, I'm Max Dalton and in this video I'll show you how to delete the last 15 minutes of your Google search history on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Most of us have done a Google search for something shady and then immediately panicked that someone might find out. You may be spying on an ex-significant other, researching some weird topic for school, or perform a Google search for something you thought was harmless, only to find out it's something disturbing and would be mortified if other people ever found out about it. No matter what your reason, Google now makes it possible for you to get rid of the last 15 minutes of your Google search history with the quick tap of a button. The only caveat is that you can only access that button through the Google app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Alternatively, if you don't have the Google app on your device and you don't want to mess with getting it, you can still delete anything from your Google search history, but you do have to jump through a few more hoops. I'll link to my video that will show you how to do that in the description. Now let's walk through the steps to instantly delete the last 15 minutes of your Google search history on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Launch the Google app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. As a reminder, it's not possible to instantly delete the last 15 minutes of your Google search history any other way but through this app. Again, if there's any part of your Google search history you want to delete, I'll link to my video in the description that will show you how to do that. Step 2. Tap your Google profile icon at the top of the home screen. A Manage Your Google Account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap Delete Last 15 Minutes. This screen will close and you'll be returned to the home screen, where you'll see a message that your requested Google search history is being deleted from your account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.